First of all, I was a bit shocked at the footage. I knew something had gone wrong, but I didn't know exactly what. And once you realised it was a seizure, it kind of hit home a bit, and I was a bit overwhelmed. But yeah, we reviewed the footage, and yeah, it was, yeah, now this has happened.